Hello everybody. I'm here to talk about the event organized by Persistent Systems, Sakal Media, in partnership with Pune Municipal Corporation. The name of the event is Digital Pune Hackathon 2015. First of all, I will introduce myself. My name is Jagdish Khanore. I'm executive engineer, Pune Municipal Corporation, looking after water supply and sewerage of Pune city. I'm here to talk to you about the problems that we are facing day-to-day life. First problem is regarding the water levels in the tank. Pune, we are having 103 total ESR tanks in the Pune city. We would like to have some IT solution for finding out water level in the tank at any given point of time. Second is regarding pumping stations. We would like to have some IT solution for discharge of water at any given point of time for a particular pumping station. Then third one is integrated system for supply of water. We would like to have some automated solution for integrated water supply in the entire Pune city. Regarding leakages, we would like to have some solution for proactive discovery of leakages using some handheld device. The fifth and the last one is the regarding data collection of the water. Like to have some data collection app to be developed, which will gather data from the different water treatment plants and will accumulate in one place in real time. So data should include total inflow or total treated water quantity, how much water is given to the is distributed to the ESRs, and how much water is distributed to the customers.